PhDs.
So point is that no, NIT site is already fully loaded. They don't have space to guide any PhD. There's nobody to guide.
Okay, so that needs to be...
Nobody to guide. JNU, yeah. Sir, they have stopped admissions now. IIT, there are only NIT, nobody is there to guide.
Okay, so then...
If somebody wants to do PhD, there's no place.
Okay, so then you may have a very good point. Establishing a college or university or institution.
Yeah, because you have to scale up actually, because we don't want to lose these already infrastructure, somewhat important colleges. You have to multiply these colleges compared to China. I think there are some statistics. You have less number of colleges, even these worst colleges. You have to double these colleges. So we have to protect the infrastructure, we have to change them into quality colleges. So we have to protect that investment and create human resources as quickly as possible. What is that scalable solution? You have to think and propose to Telangana government that you invest few hundred crores and start a research university to start producing quality PhDs. We got the foreign researchers, internet and everything. Everybody guided, and you know, after becoming quality researcher, 80% of them joining the faculty. 20% may go abroad. There is no problem.
But we can also use existing faculty to have the part time, right? And then, like I suggested, we can also have these POPs.
Yeah.
Professors of practice.
Anybody who is intelligent can guide. We'll exploit
so,
everybody.
No, I'm talking about teaching certain low level courses by people, because we have to also have people who expose the students from practical side of it.
That is the point.
So we need to do that also.
Yes, that also.
It's very important.
The point is, once people start doing PhD,
please
join college, automatically, the automatic second one is taken care of. You will have a practical experience, you will do some research project, you will work with some industry, you will simulate something. The second one is automatically taken care of. So quality faculty will ensure that also, most of the time.
So one of the recommendation or suggestion by PM that relates to pre-processor, where technical words should be also included in parentheses. Okay, that I think
is compulsory.
So I think that's a good idea. Otherwise, I mean, to me, the word. What did you say for acceleration?
Varna.
I never heard of it. I would not understand.
No, Overland is Telugu. Telugu medium, Telugu academic also. They used to write an English word also, sir.
English word also, now they have stopped.
The English appendix will
be
there, sir. Appendix. It should not be in appendix, it should be right there. They used to write English word also.
Now
otherwise, what they used to do was acceleration, they used to have Telugu script, at least.
Yeah, so that is okay.
That is okay. That is okay. I mean, that's better than not having it.
So this is Telugu academy requesting them to have English technical words along with Telugu.
So this sea change in faculty, quality faculty, this has to be debated, and we have to follow out of box model.
Yes.
There is no routine thing. Now you got a lot of experience and lot of people are there like Ramu sir and you.
Sure.
So you should come up with some model, and I will also work with you.
Okay.
And government, what government? Government has money, sir.
No,
and the point they will spend money if you produce ideas. If you don't have ideas, what government?
I mean, if it is that simple, we are ready to produce the ideas.
Okay. No, he's saying KG to PG. It's a good intention. What to do, we have to find out.
No? Okay. So
government is
I'm very happy or very positive.
No, he's saying KG to PG.
One thing is requesting professors of eminence from various universities in the US to come on sabbaticals.
So this will
maybe, let us say, and then they will come to a certain institution, they will be attached to some institution, and a number of institutions surrounding also they can take help from you.
So this I am proposing, sir, this will be implied.
Not a research university as it is, but existing college itself, that will be the base.
But what will happen, sir, they are having very high level environment there, in the colleges, they will have some...
At least, you know, it will lead to a research atmosphere in the institution.
Yes.
Sir, like professor told that eminent professors from abroad, they can come over here during the summer vacations, 2 months or 3 months. You can give a training to the only teachers.
And there are
if they can come in a sabbatical.
So
at least some subjects you can make them expertise.
See, I have already done that twice, so because this professor in Tamil Nadu, when he apparently was in one of my short courses on FEM. He liked it so much, he started using my book. Then, 3 or 4 years ago, he invited me, and by calling, I think he limited, because 350 engineering schools in Tamil Nadu, some yes. number at that time.
Yes.
So he invited few people, like 50, otherwise there would be a lot more. So he limited it, and he asked me to give 3-day course on FEM, how to teach FEM. So it is not how to teach in general, teach, that means how to explain things, why it is. So many of them, they read the book, and then they say something, and you know, invariably in many places, I was, where was I? Last time I was here, oh yeah, I was at IIT Kharagpur.
Hyderabad, sir.
No, IIT Kharagpur. I gave the course in IIT Hyderabad, but I was at IIT Kharagpur. This one professor says, oh, you know, we are using finite elements. It's a very difficult course, and many of them fail, are not doing well. He used some words like that. So I was thinking, I thought it's such a simple thing. All it has is integration by parts. No? And it is so beautiful subject. Very systematic, modular. Okay? So why is this having? Because so I just told him, you know, if you take time to explain, they will understand, they will perform. I mean, it's not that difficult. So it again comes back to the teacher.
Yes.
Teacher right. having the knowledge and the confidence which they explain fully to the student. And that makes them easier hard subject. That's where easy and hard is largely related to how well they can understand.
Understand the subject.
So now actually we have to survey how many faculty from Telangana there in the abroad in the education institution. That's the first step.
Not only Telangana.
Yeah, anybody, but in general. In general, it's right. In general. So
yeah,
how many
people in the foreigners may want to
so for the schools, oh, yeah. there is already an education no, training college is there.
For the idea's sake actually. So then they will, so we have to form an idea. This is out of box and we have to form a project proposal.
And what can be done is, let us say 10 colleges together, they will put their bill.
Yes.
Yes. 10 colleges together in a certain area. They can also pay for the expenses of the person to stay here on sabbatical for about 6 months.
That is one, that is the recommendation you write.
During that time, many teachers should be having a research orientation. When they can continue.
So I think, yeah, we should exclude details now. Because otherwise it will go forever.
So now we will close the meeting. Don't be writing
recommendation.
Sabbatical visits to engineering colleges.
Engineering colleges.
For training faculty.
Training the faculty in different subjects. And also in research methodology.
Research methodology. Teaching and research methodology. Sir, so our school scale, there is
more emphasis. More emphasis.
University specialization.
Yeah, that actually, we are also so, several times, so I have also come and everything. That 3 hours lecture and
not 3 hours. It should be one full semester this day.
Oh, sir,
one full semester. Ah. Okay, sir.
Sir, professor.
Not 3 hours.
Private colleges and all just for both. University should take up it and
we have a lecture
there. Compulsory.
And they can also combine with their vacations, come here to see that their normal schedules are also not affected so much. Even if you have 2 months, 3 months, normally you have 3 months vacation. So 3 months vacation is more than enough for doing such an activity here.
Yeah.
Sir, one more thing.
The other thing is that this training we just discussed, training of the faculty subjects,
very important.
That can be done in short periods. Mm-hmm. Right? You don't have to be whole semester. So I think that can also be part of this proposal.
Yes.
Training the faculty. Sir, mean for sure, B.Ed. college schools ki, B.Ed. college training how to teach another means or teach just another. Like engineering faculty, there is no teaching methodology for how to teach and lay
because these are not school education, these are engineering education. They are not supposed to be, they are already supposed to be teachers.
Engineering college came.
No, the problem is
there is engineering after intermediate coming, they are teachers.
No, there are MEds. And there is training at every level. Except at graduation level. And a person who might be having a knowledge, but he doesn't know how to teach it. That is the main problem.
Sir, teaching methodology means our module.
You are very important, sir. You can tell. Now, experience. School 20 years back to school. Who was the notorious teacher in the school?
Mathematics. Next to English, sir.
That fellow was so threatening, so intimidating. Many a person like me, probably I would have been much better in mathematics. Because of teacher, I stayed away from mathematics.
Yeah, I say they either make you or break you.
Yeah.
Those who make you means good teachers. They make, instill you.
No, especially mathematics teachers. Terrible.
And then notes sir, now.
Homework is all changed. Sir, you have two items, please. One is, you said, creation of PhD.
Research PhD. University.
Creation of the pool. Quality, PhDs.
As soon as possible.
No, creating pool of PhD scholars.
And environment for creating.
Okay, so now let's see what else we make.